a true story about some folks called Otis and Ocie.
Slaves life in the mill just to make sure his family feeds him.
Miss Ocie, they say she could dance all night. Give it up for the Lord, preacher man,
together they live, raise their kids on the land. But the faith in the word while they're host like sand. It was hard to fill so many mouths. Well, Otis, he worked with his hands on the earth just to make sure his family came. And one day they tell Daddy Otis he fell and left Miss Ocie there a-crying. Four kids alone she would make their home, wishing and a-praying and a-dreaming. She awoke to the signs of her grandmother's ghost by her side. So she says, you can't bring back the dead. So why are you laying there crying? Go hop the next train and help ease the pain of your niece living over in Sharpsburg. Your brother is bad and it's making me sad, knowing that he's doing sissy wrong. But he soon had his fill of cutting them forest and lumber. Never did draw till his heart in his stall, and one day left his family forever.
So she lives on, but her mind's almost gone. On a good day she knows her own name.
In a bed, in a room, she lives in the gloom, wondering when the good Lord will take her. Live by the word, but they never had heard of living their life for the moment. Otis is gone, but his memory lives on in the frail empty shell that is Ocie.